morning student. Today is our grammar lecture. You know, in English there are two parts, English and grammar be literature. So today I am going to start chapter number 7, articles. Chapter number 7, articles. You know, you see, there are three articles. There are three articles, a and the. कितने आर्टिकल होते हैं? Three. I write on the blackboard. You see, when you watch the video, there are three articles, a and the. Now you see here the. We use the before both singular and plural noun to talk about something specific. The use कहाँ करते हैं? Singular में भी करते हैं, plural में भी करते हैं. Just specific means special name. What do you mean by specific? I have written in the bracket special. Specific means special. I repeat it again. We use the before both singular and plural noun to talk about something specific. दोनों के बारे में हम use कर सकते हैं, वो word singular हो या plural हो. So, understand? When we talk about something in particular, जब हम किसी के बारे में पर्सनली बारे में बात करते हैं, एक इंसान के बारे, एक चीज के बारे में बात करते हैं, जिसको बोलते हैं special, specific. एक चीज के बारे में बात करते हैं, जो एक ही चीज है, suppose, तो when we are using the. So I have written here example, that shirt that I like. वो जो शर्ट है, मुझे पसंद है. What do you mean of like? Like means पसंद. तो वो particular एक चीज है, जो मुझे पसंद है. पसंद है. तो व्हाट यू राइट हियर? द शर्ट दैट आई लाइक. वो जो शर्ट है मुझे पसंद है. नंबर टू, डैश गार्डन एट द कॉर्नर. वो जो गार्डन है कॉर्नर पे है. तो गार्डन इज पर्टिकुलर नेम है. तो व्हाट यू राइट हियर? द गार्डन एट द कॉर्नर. द गार्डन एट द कॉर्नर. सपोज हियर someone is asking to you, ये गार्डन कहाँ है? तो आप बोल सकते हो ये गार्डन कॉर्नर पे है, उस साइड में, वहां है, कहीं भी है. लेकिन वो क्या बोलोगे? You what will tell? The garden at the corner. What? Corner. Number third, dash Taj Mahal in Agra. Agra only one city है और Taj Mahal भी only one is there. So what will write here? The. Why will write the? Because Taj Mahal is only one. The special name, specific name. So I'll write here the. I'll write here the. Now repeating again the same words. There are three articles in English. A and the. There are three articles in English. A and the. Now I'm talking about the. We use the before both singular and plural noun to talk about something specific names. What is the meaning of singular? Singular means one person. Singular means one. Plural means more than one. Suppose you write in boy, we'll write boys. अगर एक boy है, we'll write boy. If more than one, के बाद two हो या three हो, then also we'll write s. If was boys are 50, then I'll write only s. ऐसे नहीं boys. No. अगर two boys है, then we'll write boys. If there are 50 boys are there, then also you write boys. ऐसे नहीं सलग s लगा नहीं है. Only we write s. Singular means talking about one person. Plural means talking about two person. So I am saying here when we talk about something in particular, किसी के particular के बारे किसी के बारे में बात कर रहे हैं, तो I mean the shirt that I like, the garden at the corner, the Taj Mahal in Agra. Taj Mahal कहाँ है? Agra पे. Now I am going to teach you about a or n. Now in the, I will explain first to you. In the, there are so many examples there, but can't write here more and more. You say example giving the dash rises in the east. Dash sun rises in the east. So what do you write with the sun? Sun क्या हम क्या करेंगे? The, because sun is one. The sun rises in dash east. So what do you write? The sun rises in the east. East के पहले भी क्या रखा मैंने? The use किया, because east is also one. You know how many directions are there? आपने पढ़ा होगा third में. There are four directions. East, west, north. There are four directions. So I told you the sun rises in the east. दोनों जगह मैंने use क्या किया? The. What I will use? The. Now I go to teach you about ANN. I know you tell AN are vowels because आपने vowel में सीखा था A use क्या होता है, N use क्या होता है. But in articles I taught you there are three articles. A and the. मैंने पहले भी आपको सिखाया था vowels में A और N. You tell the name A or N तो vowels होता है. But it I know there are vowels. But in this chapter, these articles there I teach you in beginning A and the are articles. Now you see here we use A or N before singular countable noun that refer to something in general. A or N क्या use करते हैं? Singular भी use कर सकते हैं. We use singular countable जहां हम चीज को काउंट कर सकते हैं. Then you write here a. We use A before noun beginning with consonant sound. Where we use A? I taught you A is article, but I am talking about consonant. You do you know no? There are consonant and vowels are there. You see here A consonant. Now example written here. Hema is flying dash kite. Kite is noun. What is kite? Kite is noun. But in kite, K letter is consonant. Kite में जो पहला वर्ड लिखा हुआ है वो कॉन्सोनेंट है. सो वॉट विल राइट हियर अ. आई विल राइट हियर अ. नंबर वन हेमा इज फ्लाइंग अ काइट. नंबर टू रिया इज राइडिंग डैश बाइसिकल. बाइसिकल ऑल्सो नाउन. बाइसिकल भी नाउन है पर इन बाइसिकल द फर्स्ट लेटर इज बी. तो बी वर्ड इज कॉन्सोनेंट. बी इज कॉन्सोनेंट. सो आई विल राइट हियर अ. Riya is riding a bicycle. Number three, I meet dash girl yesterday. मैं कल girl को मिली थी. I meet. तो G is girl is noun, but in girl word is G is consonant. So I will write here a. मैं कल girl को मिली थी. Yesterday I met a girl. Now repeating again, same. We use A or N. Before singular countable noun that refer to something general. We use a before noun beginning with consonant sound. A use कहाँ करते हैं? जब consonant sound होता है वहां पर हम a use करते हैं. Now Hema is flying a kite. Riya is riding a bicycle. I met a girl yesterday. I am reading again and again. Why? Because most of students I know in online section. You are not reading properly from that textbook. So please, I am requesting to you that how I read here 2-3 times this same letter, same line. So you also read the same line. When you are watching the video, I am giving you humble request to all students. Please, when you watch the video, you read the video 2-3 times again and again. जब आप बार बार पढ़ोगे तो आपको वो पूरा लर्न हो जाएगा कि मैंने आज ऑनलाइन सेशन वीडियो में क्या पढ़ाया है. इन वीडियो मैडम व्हाट टॉट मैंने क्या सिखाया था ए एंड. नाउ आई एम एक्सप्लेन नाउ यू अबाउट एन. आई एक्सप्लेन अबाउट ध अ और एन. नाउ हियर आई टेल यू वी यूज एन बिफोर नाउन बिगिनिंग विद वोवेल साउंड. एंड वेयर वी यूज एन जहां पे वोवेल साउंड होता है वहां पे हम क्या यूज करेंगे एन. वेयर वी यूज एन बिफोर द वोवेल्स जहां पे वोवेल्स का वर्ड क्या होता है A E I O U are what you know. I know you all have know what are vowels. So I'm not repeating again and again. So you see here we use an before noun beginning with vowel sound. Yeah, vowel sound होता है वहाँ पे हम क्या use करते हैं? What do we use there? An. So I'm giving example. Sheila has dash oven at her house. You know what is oven? जिसमें हम cake, pizza whatever हम बनाते हैं. मामा बनाते हैं क्या घर में? We call oven. So Sheila has dash oven at her house. तो O क्या कोई oven कोई चीज है thing है you know. But in this oven there's O. तो O is vowel. O is vowel. So what I'll write here N. What I'll write here N. Sheila has an oven at her house. Number two. I ate dash apple for breakfast. Now what is apple? Apple is also a thing. We have purchased, जो चीज हम purchase कर सकते हैं, purchase करते हैं, उसको हम क्या बोलते हैं? Things. In noun you learn, in noun is the name of person, place, animal and things. So this apple is also a thing. But in apple word A is vowel. In apple A is vowel. So I want to write here and. I eat an apple for breakfast. Number 3. I forgot. What is the meaning of forgot? Forgot means bhul jana. Forgot means bhul jana. I forgot to buy dash ice cream. Now ice cream was also a thing. हम बाहर से परचेस करते हैं. Now here I forgot to buy an ice cream. Now my students, I hope you all understand this lesson articles. If you have any doubt, so please ask in online session. Thank you. Have a nice day.